that governs each and every human life. The line sits in a different place for each individual. It's a very important line, even though most people are not aware of it. That line is called your standards. That is the difference between the wealthy and the poor, the healthy and the unhealthy, the happy and the miserable. You see examples of this everywhere, especially when it comes to jobs. The person earning $250,000 a year is most often not working any harder than someone earning $25,000 a year, but they are earning 10 times the amount. Why? Standards. The person earning $250,000 a year believes they are worthy of a $250,000 a year job. The person earning $25,000 so far has not believed they are worthy of more than that. They're content with a $25,000 a year job. That is where their line stops. Their standards are lower than their $250,000 a year friend. They might not want to go below that line, but they won't go above it either. It's how they see themselves. The $250,000 a year person might not have any greater talents or education, but they have higher standards and they won't settle for anything under $250,000 a year. They're not working any harder, they're not any smarter, but they're making 10 times as much because they have higher